Now here we go. We've got a real match right now. Okay, Chrome getting the first hit. Oh. Neither man knowing what to do, really.
Chrome's just fishing around for that hit, but not rushing
in. Fishing for that mashable light. He jumps on
the
deck.
Smartest way to back zero.
No point going on zero. You just get Teleportron mixed up. It's just not good. Full screen command grab. Not the smartest move I've seen, but it's all good.
Oh, he couldn't convert.
No, that's very rare. Pretty much every hit Kaizutron makes is usually a full-on combo.
Oh, here we go.
A raw tag.
I'm not sure why he done that.
And here comes the snapback attack. There we go. Five-way mix-up. Will he block it? Blocks number one. Doesn't go.
It traded.
Gets out.
He traded.
That's better than anything, though.
Good blocking there from Fern.
Good blocking all around.
But this should be a dead She-Hulk.
She's a big girl, but not this big.
Making sure.
Okay, good stuff. Good stuff by Kaizutron. Now we got Morrigan.
He needs to make this count. He missed his Dragon Punch.
Even if he got the Dragon Punch, though, I don't think I would have killed Zero.
Oh, here we go.
Oh,
he gets it that time.
Can he can infinite. Oh,
he can loop it.
Goodbye, Tron. Tron, Bon, Tron, gone. Staring each other down. Could have level 3 through that, I think. Oh, here we go. Here comes fireballs everywhere. Oh, he's being sparing. He's only fired one so far. He's usually filling the screen with the bastards. Not much off the astral vision.
Kaizutron's being very patient.
There we go, level 3. Okay, sacrifice is Tron. Smart move.
Tron to take the damage.
Sentinel level 3 X Factor is like a full team.
He's going to get Tron out now. He's got X Factor to make it safe.
Could have. Oh no, he didn't have any meter. Okay, both men with X Factor. Pretty even life so far. This could really go either way.
Zane!
Not much time left, only 20 seconds on the clock.
20 seconds. I believe Chrome has the life lead. But Kaizutron.
Tron's getting a lot of
Kaizutron. If Kaizutron pops X Factor right now, Tron's going to be fully healed.
I think you should pop it right now, because it's going to
last. I think you should.
Oh.
This is the hit confirm.
Did he press the button? Well, he did. Somehow blocked. He needs to activate X Factor.
Oh, two characters. Oh no, just Morrigan. What's going on?
I think he's just going to take the life lead.
He's going to take the timeout. He's running.
I think it's done.
Right. Nothing Chrome can do now.
Oh, it's a good game.
Yeah, very good game.
1-0 to Kaizutron.
You can clearly see they've played each other too much. No salt cam required on that one. That was a pretty even game.
Sticking with their teams.
Of course. Catch the assist somehow. Zero just fishing for that hit. He's got it. Oh, no conversion.
Oh, here we go. He needs to kill Zero.
Great reactions by Chrome there. He's going for the fancy stuff.
He needs to kill him.
This should be dead Zero.
He can DHC.
As long as he DHCs correctly.
I don't know what it's called, but he can do the Morrigan.
There we go. Zero's gone.
Didn't have to waste X Factor.
Good for Chrome. Zero's a vital part of Kaizutron's team.
Got Chrome running his dry games.
Dry games everywhere. He loves those dry games.
He needs to be careful.
Ah, Brian
can't be flying around if it's sensible.
Morrigan is Morrigan.
DHC into Tron. Yep.
Lunch time. Will she survive? Just about.
That was risky.
No, that's good. Now Morrigan's on anchor. Chrome does some crazy things with Morrigan on anchor with X Factor. As long as he saves us a meter, that could be the comeback factor he needs.
I got hit. Ah,
input error. Happens to the best of us. Shadow Blade assist working wonders for Chrome. It's like a proper Marvel 2 assist. It's a bit ridiculous.
Oh, Morgan's down. Nice catch on She-Hulk. This should be a dead She-Hulk.
Should be.
Up shot.
Kai Strong's not one to drop combos, but he does. Commentator's curse.
Oh.
Great command grab.
He goes through him with his fancy She-Hulk combos.
Crazy She-Hulk combos. Great move. Doesn't have time to waste. Try and get in again.
DHC into low voltage. Dead nice. Tron.
Dead Tron. Oh, Sentinel with level 3 X-Fac. Okay. This game could go either way right now.
I think his best bet would be to fish for the anti-air grab. Kyle does that. Oh, he got it. Instant overhead there.
Makes it safe, gets in. Air loop, he doesn't miss this. Oh, my commentator's curse. Okay, no way he can miss this.
This is it.
Great display by Crow.
1-1.
1-1. Winner of this gets first place in their group, and therefore in the... Well, it's not really a winner's bracket, is there? Yeah. Get ready to roar.
Made the difference that last game. Chrome getting an early hit on Zero.
The sooner you kill Zero, Zero. Kaizotron has a team. He doesn't have individuals. His team has to work with all three.
He needs all three members of his team, but Zero is the main one.
He has a great Sentinel and a great Tron, but his Zero is.
I know Kyle isn't happy with the level of his Tron.
I don't think anyone is really. No, you can't really get that good with Tron, in all fairness. You dash and press heavy.
And this is the hit confirm off a Tron assist. Oh, he's caught Tron.
They're both beating up assists.
What is going on?
Kai's Tron's in. Morgan's hitbox, I thought was going to mess up the combo, but that was actually in.
Oh, it did in the end. Raw tag again.
Not wise raw tagging into drones, because it's just a free combo for Kaizotron. Okay, I'll shortly be joined by Helter Skelter on commentary. Alright, Zero's going to town. Yeah, he's not messing around with the snapbacks now, it's time to kill. And that's a dead She-Hulk. Okay, blocks the mix up. Chrome's safe.
Hello, stream. Helter Skelter. One up mild. A match. Chrome Alchemist.
Match for first place in their respective group.
Hardo Kaizotron, Hardo Chrome Alchemist.
Is he Hardo? When did that happen? Oh, man, I need to keep up with the gossip. I don't know who's in who.
Yeah.
But anyway, Zero's gone.
Oh, Zero is down.
Zero is down. It's 2-on-2 now.
Sentinel, that Black Bugatti.
Black Bugatti.
The Black Ferrari.
He's not raw tagging into Tron, which he usually does right now, because he doesn't want to have Tron on anchor.
Okay, so we've got the round harvest, and now he's put the mirror on. She is giving head.
Double the speed.
Attempted mix up this there. Mixing.
Oh,
objection.
And
he carried it with his own.
Didn't even know that happened.
He's popped a bottle now. X Factor has been used. Let's see what happens here.
This is bad for Kaizotron.
He's sitting in his own X Factor as well. Just about. Oh, style.
Stylish stuff by Chrome. So Chrome has X Factor and more characters. It's looking in Chrome's favour.
This is looking very, very peak for Kaizotron at the moment.
Kaizotron does have a health lead though at the minute.
Yeah, definitely. But without the X Factor and Chrome Alchemist sitting on the X Factor, that life lead doesn't mean too much. Trombone is a big girl, but without
his next hit wins. Next hit wins right now.
We'll see what happens here.
There we go. Right, keep this combo going as long as possible. Okay. I don't have any meat to follow. There we go.
Okay,
good move.
Smart play.
All right. Chrome is going to be the best in Europe. And Chrome does it. Doesn't even finish the combo.
And the master of dryness.
The master of dryness.
Sahara. Puts himself in.
Kaizotron.
Yeah.
Chrome Alchemist.
We didn't know the match just then.
I
came and bothered them halfway through their match. And they were like, this is a real match. And I was like, oh, I'm really sorry, man. Like, I was treating it as like a phone. These guys are around my house all the time.
That was a salty face from Kaizotron there.